Hello and welcome to Charlotte Lauer, kids to great books they have read from the library. Tonight I'll be telling you about Kenobi's Blade. This book is by Rebecca Molesta. This book is first in the series of Jedi. This book is about this guy named Odir that wants to be a Jedi. So he had a plan to go to the space station. What is his plan? You'll have to read to find out. If you like Star Wars book, you would like this book because it is a Star Wars book. I really enjoyed this book because it was exciting and kept me reading. I would give this book 5 out of 5 stars. I hope you enjoyed my review of Kenobi's Blade by Rebecca Molesta. This book and many more can be found at your library. Keep reading. Thank you for listening.